Amen. Sisho njalo just celebration ukuthi uyalalelwa uNkulunkulu noma isimo singavumi. Siyazi ukuthi ke njoba sila sizo encourage ana. This is why we have this program where we say we are taking over. Sizo encourage ana, sizo kwakhana, so that we are able to live a victorious life in the name of Jesus. So today, before sibize uSemuhle, I want us to watch a video that interested me. It has so much information. It's a short clip. Lao Steve Jobs, they said he spoke words. It says, "Oh, Sean, awakhuluma amazwi okuhlakanipha." Please, I would like you to listen to this, because if you can listen to it, there is something that you can take and use it in your life, and it will help you if upay uti pay attention egameni lika Jesu. So that we are able to live a victorious life in the name of Jesus. So today, before Sibize Semuhle, I want us to watch a video that interested me. It has so much information. It's a short clip. Lao Steve Jobs, they said he spoke words. It says, "Oh, Shona, wakuluma mazukhlakanipha." Please, I want you to listen to this, because if you can listen to it, there is something that you can take and use it in your life, and it will help you if you pay attention.
Steve Jobs' last words will change your views on life. The billionaire passed away at the age of 56 of pancreatic cancer. These are his last words. "I reached the pinnacle of success in the business world. In others' eyes, my life is an epitome of success. However, aside from work, I have little joy. In the end, wealth is only a fact of life that I am accustomed to. At this moment, lying on the sick bed and recalling my whole life, I realize that all the recognition and wealth that I took so much pride in have paled and become meaningless in the face of impending death. You can employ someone to drive the car for you, make money for you, but you cannot have someone to bear the sickness for you. Material things lost can be found, but there is one thing that can never be found when it is lost: life. When a person goes into the operating room, he will realize that there is one book that he has yet to finish reading. Book of Healthy Life. Whichever stage in life we are at right now, with time, we will face the day when the curtain comes down. Treasure love for your family, love for your spouse, love for your friends. Treat yourself well. Cherish others. As we grow older and hence wiser, we slowly realize that wearing a $300 or $30 watch, they both tell the same time. Whether we carry a $300 or $30 wallet or handbag, the amount of money inside is the same. Whether we drive a $150,000 car or a $30,000 car, the road and distance are the same, and we get to the same destination. Whether we drink a bottle of $300 or $10 wine, the hangover is the same. Whether the house we live in is 300 or 3,000 square feet, loneliness is the same. You will realize, your true inner happiness does not come from the material things of this world. Whether you fly first or economy class, if the plane goes down, you go down with it. Therefore, I hope you realize when you have mates, buddies and old friends, brothers and sisters, who you chat with, laugh with, talk with, have sing songs with, talk about north, south, east, west or heaven and earth. That is true happiness. 5 undeniable facts of life. 1. Don't educate your children to be rich. Educate them to be happy. So, when they grow up, they will know the value of things, not the price. 2. Best awarded words in London: eat your food as your medicines. Otherwise, you have to eat medicines as your food. 3. The ones who love you will never leave you for another, because even if there are 100 reasons to give up, he or she will find one reason to hold on. 4. There is a big difference between a human being and being human. Only a few really understand it. 5. You are loved when you are born. You will be loved when you die. In between, you have to manage.
Yes.
Note,
yes,
if you just want to walk fast, walk alone. But if you want to walk far, walk together. 6 best doctors in the world. 1. sunlight.
More time running
2.
Around.
Rest.
Not really moving.
3. Exercise. 4.
Fear.
Diet.
In fear.
5. Self-confidence and
6.
Friends. Maintain them in all stages of life and enjoy a healthy life. God loves you.
Like, for instance, this one, you would see, if you want to go fast, to walk fast, hamba wedwa. But if you want to go far, then let's walk together. But sometimes there are times that comes to say, bang, bambezel. And then, but you need other people. So if you want this video, we will post it after a program, and then visit it again, because there's so much information and you need to break it down into pieces and then apply it in Bulinyako. Like this one, just to appreciate the sunlight. So we lock down, maybe attention yaki was using, but have you paused a little bit and you went inside and you enjoyed the sun? So enough, just go outside and enjoy the sun. So rest, like njengoba manje sikwi lockdown. Are you resting? Abanye bethu kade bekhala bethi ngikhathele ngisemsebenzini, ngifise ngathi ngingangayi emsebenzini, but now awuye emsebenzini. Are you using the time to rest ukuze makuqala futhi uqale unomfutho umzimba wakho ukubonge ukuthi you rested? So those are the things that we can consider and look at. Ekameni lika Jesu. So now we are about to go and see Kulumeno Semuhle Shangase. I'm so excited about the things that we are going to be talking about today. But before that, let us just acknowledge abasibukayo. Please, siyazi ukuthi nibaningi niyasibuka, basicela ukuthi nibhale ukuze sikwazi ukuthi si acknowledge igama lakho. Sinolondiwe lapha Shangase, uthi Shalom Mom and the crew. Sinoveli Madlala, uthi Shalom Mom, uyalalela uSomandla, sisho njalo ukuthi uyalalelwa. Nokubonga Shifile, uthi Shalom Super Queen and the crew, I'm watching and I love you so much. We love you too. Siyabusa Nonhlanhla, nawe uyabuka. Untombiyezu, uthi Shalom Mom and Dad and the crew. And Mbuso Mbodla, uthi Shalom Winning Team. Yes. Mpumelelo Dota, uthi Amen Queen of the Palace. Yebo. Uyalalela uNkulunkulu noMisimo singavumi. Shalom Mom and the crew, kusho uMlungisi Ngqondi, and then Rebecca Chiliz, Shalom Esiyoni, uMafuneka Buhle Ramalatha, Shalom Mom, Shalom lapho Mom Ramalatha, egameni lika Jesu. And we are going to be catching up also nalapha kuma watch parties ethu, because abanye basherile but asikwazi ku pick up konke at the same time. So as time goes on, so kwazi ukubingelela nabanye egameni lika Jesu. Amen. Sizocela ukuthi ubaba asidonsele yena our sister uSemuhle, and then let us talk manje. Wazi umuntu omusha odinga ukuthi ezwe inkulumo yethu namhlanje, ngithi mtheke umbize size sizokhuluma. But I know ukuthi azokhuluma namhlanje uSemuhle akukona kuphela kwabantu abancane, but kwa wonke umuntu ophila emhlabeni. I remember the time sisazana naye ukuthi ukhonza ke ebandleni lethu, as much as she's very known. And ubaba was preaching one day. That is how we got to know her, because ibandla lethu likhulu. So now Michael ebuza udokotela ukuthi la kubo bonke abantu abala auditorium, obani abake bayibona ngesikhathi bese bancane benamaphupho, ababona amaphupho abo efizekile. Only few people were able to raise their hands ukuthi into engangiphupha ngisemncane ngiyona manje njengoba sengimdala, except the few. And Semuhle was one of them, and she's very young but ambitious, and she has achieved so many things. So we will be talking to her manje, especially how do you stand in the showbiz industry. We know our pressures are corner as a child of God and also as a muntu with values. In the name of Jesus. So again, fageke into zami ukuze ngikwazi ukuthi ngimlalele kahle. Amen, amen. Hallelujah. Sibingelele my daughter Semuhle, unjani?
Shalom, unjani?
Shalom, sithandwa sami, siphilile uJesu Muhle. Sithi nje we are blessed and highly favored.
I am blessed and highly favored.
Yeah, yeah. We've been looking forward to this day, and we are so thankful that it has finally come. So abantu abasha, they are excited. Ngiyazi ukuthi baningi abakubuka as a role model. So abanye mhlawumbe abangakwazi nabakwazi, just for the benefit of those who are listening, sicela nje ukuthi ukubingelele and then explain to us ukuthi uSemuhle ubani.
Shalom. Ngicela nje ngibingelele odokotela.
Yebo.
Udokotela Swane Msomi, ngibingelele umama udokotela Thabisile Msomi.
Yes.
Ngibingelela abalaleli. Abasibuka nabasilalele ku social media.
Yes.
Ngithi nje shalom.
Shalom.
Ngibingelele ngisonta eMontion. I'm a child of God.
Yes.
I gave my life over to Christ about a few months ago.
So I would catch you within the sea with that.
Yes, into zonobuhle.
Yes.
Yeah, ngezulu bake basho njalo bathi into zonobuhle. Ngiphinde futhi ngibe ku industry yokulingisa.
Yes.
So I mean like actress, like acting.
Yeah.
Lingisa.
Yeah.
Yes. Ngibe namaphupho ngikhula. Benginamaphupho ukuthi one day I will be this girl who can influence the world. I've always looked up to women that influenced the world. Oprah Winfrey,
yeah.
Felicia Mabuza, Carol Bauer.
Yeah.
Ngisho ukuthi one day ngiyoba nethuba la ngizo influence khona nami, izwi lami lizwakale, ngithole into nami that's resonates with me, that sits with me ever strongly and good things. So ke kumnandi ukuthi umukhula ke ukube nethuba ke lokuthi isikhathi naso sike siyiveze ubone ukuthi sekuyisona isikhathi lesi ukuthi ngingaqala le initiative lena, ngiqale ngiyenzeke lento engifuna ukuthi ngiyenze. So u 2019 for me uzipresente ezilowo nyaka ke loyo. Ngoba for iminyaka eminingi bengingahlali la eThekwini, ngihambile. I lived in Cape Town for many years establishing myself.
Yes.
And then in 2015 ngahamba ke ngaya eJohannesburg, where I wanted to establish myself and get more into acting. So I've been away for many years. Ngihambe ekhaya ngina 17 because I finished my matric when I was 17.
Yes.
And then I got a bursary yokuthi ngiye Cape Town. So ever since 17 I've been gone, like away, just out there in the world for so many years. So last year was the first for me that I would be back home at Tebwin.
Really? Serious? So it's bayajabula nje ekhaya ukuthi banawe after
bayajabula. Bayajabula. Oh ma, babegcine nini ukuthi nje bake bahlale nje nami nje ke ngihlale nje ngizinze eThekwini endaweni eyodwa.
Yebo-ke.
So ma bayajabula ke nje ukuthi nje babe nami ke.
So let us go back Semuhle and talk about your family, because I know Uti, you come from a strong family that supports one another. Nice olus bonil semasfagi poster, eh? Banago sisbako ba poster ba share. So now just tell us about what kind of a family that you're coming from. Because omunyu zoti mina, okay, you say Mutle, has it going well for her? Because that is why Guazuba ilenda yona mine amikayali broken. There are so many challenges. Tell us about the home that you're coming from.
Ikayalami. I think the special ikayalami elidula amanye amakhaya.
Yeah.
Ngaphandle kokuthi siyasupportana. Ngibe nenhlanhla, ngakhula ekhaya, ngazalwa kanye namanye amantombazane. So sike sihlanganeke, sikhulisane, siyasupportana. If there's one thing that I can say about my family, is that it's support esinayo for one another.
Yes.
That is something that I cannot buy outside. asikhule nathi sicabana sike sicabane nathi njengabanye nje osisi abalamanayo sikhule nje sicabana ukwenzeka nje izinto but ke ngothando uthi nothando siyathandana njengomndeni siyasupportana osisi bami on my everything mama ever since ngihambile ngingahlala eCape Town mina but makukhona into that I'm going through in Cape Town ngifonele ekhaya yonke into iyama like everything stops because when you like attend the leon to leyo mhlawumbe nginenkinga thizeni so if family yami it's my support system that is why I am big on having a strong foundation strong support system because those are the people abangasoze bakulahle or bakumonele or bafuna ukuthi ungakhuli my family is everything they share everything for example uma ngithi ngizowenza lokhu bangisupport in everything that I do ezinye izinto uma ngine advice ngibone ngathi okay I'm at a crossroads ngifile ngathi should I do A or should I do B the advice iyayifikela nje with no time so I have a very strong support system which is something that I would like to advise ngiyazi abanye indeni amanye amantombazane mekhula mhlawumbe ukhula mhlawumbe uzalwe wedwa kini so nabo labo sisi laba bazobe isquad sakho but that is why sikhona inkundla enjengalezi the initiative for example lengiyenza engiqalile manje initiative yashuka bell into enjengalezi is to promote lo support for people abangenayo le support emakhaya a sisterhood leyo sisterhood leyo ungayithola enkonzweni ungayithola outside of ifamily ungayithola through abangani ungayithola so zikhona lezo zinto lezo you have to find your family you have to find your community la kuzobe kukhulunywa khona ilanguage yakho la nizo understandana khona so mina nginenhlanhla ukuthi nginayo vele emndenini wami but nangaphandle sangayithola you just have to look in the right places
So tell me nifinyelela kanjani ukuthi ni supportane like sometimes we find ama rivals between ama siblings which carries on until baze babe badala I believe esenkhula niyaxabana I see that even nakubafana bami bake baxabani ngize ngicabanga ukuthi mhlambe abafunani all of a sudden babone sebendawonye futhi how did you maintain that bond ukuthi noma senibadala you still love one another For those who are finding it hard to get along, maybe they will find some insight from you.
Inkulu umthandazo, mama, nokusaba uNkulunkulu, nokuthi ukulalela intshumayelo, ukulalela amazwi makhulunywa ngalokho.
Yeah.
As a family unit, as sisters, we only have the access to information esuke sinayo nathi into sokuyenza mhlawumbe sokuyenza ngoba iyona sokuyazi so when it comes to ukuthi i-discipline ifikaphi ifike abazalini nomzali wethu sinabazali nabo abakwazi ukuthi basidiscipline uma unento ehleze yisho esimhleze simhleka ngayo thukuthela lingashoni thukuthela lingoni futha la wakhe khona izinto lezo ukuthi noma sengimdinele ubatho sengithi ubatho uthatha into yami ngimdinele angimkhulumi ngimconfrontile mhlawumbe angisamkhulumisi uma uvele afike nje sezothi nje thukuthela lingashoni futha la wakhe khona so nathi-ke through umthandazo nikuba nomndeni ongazuthi siyakholelwa ukutheni ezinye izinto zenhliziyo kufanele ukuthi uyidlulise
yes.
So ukuthi nje sikhumbuzane siyakhumbuzana le nto sometimes ke ngiyikhohlwe leyo nto leyo usiphiwe sisama omncane angikhumbuze athi semuhle ungenzi kanjena
so nibangake ekhaya ubaba uma ukhona how many siblings are you wena owesingaki
ekhaya umane baba ukhona ama siblings siba 5 in total sinobhuto yedwa omdala kunathi sonke mase kuba amantombazane awu 4
and how is
and
it
then,
yes pobe
and then there's nephews and nieces ke but bona bancane ke kuthini
okay we know esingaki
I'm second to last mina so yeah ngasekugcineni ngu number 2 ngasemu
okay so when you look all your siblings What made you stand different from them? Because I believe you are not the same. What gave you that courage? Because if you are the second to last, it means you're almost the last born. But what gave you this courage, ukuthi usuhamba ohlala wede Cape Town and also through interaction engibe nayo recently now, I see you are this ambitious lady who does not fear anything. When you put something in your mind, you do it. What made you be different?
Mama, I have always dreamt big.
Mm-hmm.
I have always wanted more.
Mm-hmm.
For me, growing up, growing up with disadvantaged background, as much as Ubeutisha worked for the government, so
yes,
we always ate. We had a comfortable lifestyle, and just could be sleeping.
Yeah.
But I knew Ubuti, this is not it.
Mm-hmm.
I knew Ubuti, I can still push the boundary.
Yeah.
I knew Ubuti, the life length excess. Yeah, yo. Agiona, agago pele.
Busa
cool in Sanga Tola, Busa cooling Sanga born and Galamesho arm, Zinging in Darin Sanga Ivarashella, who cooling Sanga Gwend. It starts from wanting more.
Mm-hmm.
From when I was young. If you can listen to about Osis Bami, I wish one day they can just confirm a lender there, which I'd always give Balling White, Oprah Winfrey. Go back and then you call it on you, which is Oprah Winfrey.
Yeah.
Also, you put the language, you lost me again.
Yeah.
I was born, you go to give the Queen Thomas and say Africa.
It's
just South Africa, ambitious kind of.
Mm-hmm.
I always wanted more. It is something that has always been instilled in me, inside of me, that this is, there's no way which this is it. There's
yes.
more to it. There's more. You want to push the envelope. I'd always craved for his name. Cool. I'd always wanted to do bigger
wow.
in society. I wanted to have an impact.
Wow.
I wanted to leave my mark.
Yeah.
So I knew growing up in Jengenelo Nobushle, and I kind of like Tegwin actually.
Yeah.
And Jengenelo Nobushle, I'm a pageant.
Yes.
I'm a beauty contest. What's a corner bandage? I'm a bank for Nila Bangel.
You
should have been girls who could miss Bani.
Yeah.
Go Baba Baz. And the passion, yeah, me, mama, and Bani, you think he's touching the secret. Even though Abandu Abba around me, Nay Flob, no Bani Basabaz, who's okay. Nangum Kakawaki.
Yeah.
Put in a call into Engingas and Guy, Utra and Tolela Amakos and Salamakos. Auditions and miscarriages, and that is why see community, because it takes a village to build something, to build someone.
Yes.
So mina ngi product ya lokho yiwe nami ngifuna ukuthi I want to build other people, because izinto enginazo nengitholile namathuba engwatholile angivelanga ngathi ukuhlakanipha kwami.
Yeah.
Abantu abangipromote abangitholela bangizwela ukuthi okay bangifonela bangitshela. So you have to want more.
Wow.
You have to dream big.
Yeah.
You have to, unfortunately, that is why we are here. Use us. Use us as references. And mina, I always say, ngi example e right for abantu baselokishini, because ngikhulele elokishini.
Yes.
Ngifunde ezikoleni zobantu. Khona lokho ukuthi mhlambe what schools did you go to?
Yes.
I went to black schools all my life, from grade 1 up to matric.
Yeah.
I went to black schools.
Yeah.
So I'm not different. I'm not different to any girl.
Esala
ekavi kabani.
Yeah.
It's wanting
yeah.
more. It's having that hunger and that drive and that push to say I will get it.
Wow. So now with your initiative that you are using to get to give back to the community, obviously there are young people who say, I hear you say Mutle, but I'm scared, I have this fear. I believe through that initiative they will be trained, also encouraged, or yeah, ukuthi bangaba bold kanjani, since when you have walked the journey. Hello. No, bengithi mina, because baninga abantu abasha abanefie, mhlawumbe uzothola ukuthi ukhuleyo enefie. I know what you have initiative where you give back to the community, so we encourage them ukuthi bajoyine bakulandele ukuze khona nabezo ba encourage ukuthi babe bold njengawe, bathi dream big njengawe. Yeah, bengisho njalo.
Yes, so that is why I started this initiative, Sugar Bell Girls Leadership, for young girls that have the potential.
Yeah.
It's one thing having the potential, but if you don't have the resources, you are stuck man your potential yakho. If you have the potential but you are hesitant sometimes we being a low drive as much as nami ngingathi ngikukhule sengikwenzile esengikubonile nami nginabo abantu ababethi semuhle hamba phela yase ngibona ukuthi nje you are being too comfortable one of them being my also spam for example they would call me that wagcina ninje ke audition wagcina ninje kwenza ukuthi hamba you need people that is why I started this initiative because it is a sisterhood. It's a sisterhood. Last is a sakana corner. I want to build girls.
Wow.
I want to within giboni potential emtwini ngithi ngiyazi wena ukuthi udingani. Wena usula usuwenze lokhu wenza lokhu usuqalile esontweni wakhuluma usuqalile wamaphambi kwesonto wakhuluma ngezinto so we motivational speaker so awubasaba abantu awunamahloni wena umlingisi wena ukuthi nokuthi and then give them give a point to the right direction. So I've walked it. I just want to build a very safe space for young people. Ukuthi bakhule sizogrumana khona in the industry and not even in the industry. Emhlabeni nje wonke jikelele. Ulula ukuthi uma umuntu osifazane ubone omunye umuntu osifazane njenge competition.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, yinto le engaphezu kwethu. Sikhule nje sazi ukuthi nje oh umbali muhle kunani hayi senzomzona.
Hayi
umbali unokuthi mina nginazi hayi umbali safe.
Yeah.
Ngifuna ukuthi ngale initiative build a sisterhood more than ukuthi sibe nama rival.
Amen. Amen.
I want us girls to build each other up. Uthi ubona into, ubona ukuthi lento lebe ingamfanele umbali. Umthengele noma umenzele noma umfonele umtshele. Wembali uyazi ngale nto le ebingakufanele, kufuneka abantu abanjengawe.
That
is the initiative that I want to build a sisterhood. Lasso bamala khona ngezandla sakhane. Ngizoba indawo safe ukuthi akuhletshwana we are not tearing each other down but we are kind. Ngifuna nje yakhayo yes.
I'm amazed because since ngikwazile I've seen you doing that because I admire people who are actually living and doing what they are preaching. Recently I know it's Nomphumzile la ekhaya and you said you saw an opportunity. You called her and you gave her ama tools ukuthi abe ready for that opportunity. And I was amazed ukuthi there are ladies that are like that. So actually, I want to encourage even nababukelayo to say muhle is not only saying this just because efuna ukuthi abe muhle phambi kwabantu. She's actually doing what she's saying. So I congratulate you, my girl. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Yo, I appreciate it so much.
Amen.
Because sibuke like mina mama, inina abantu ukuthi nathi mase sisitakile sesingazi ukuthi sizenze njani. Sibuyele back entshumayelweni zenu
ezifundweni
zenu. Ukuthi mama uthi sebenza ngenhliziyo nathi sihambe siyoklina lapha ngemuva.
That's amazing. So tell us now, sesingena kwi-career yakho ke siyazi ukuthi you have acted, we are modela, you've also acted kuma soapies nganoma abizwa ngama soapies yini but uzositshela and ngizocela ukuthi imibuzo yami ngiwenze ube into eyodwa so that you just speak ukuthi okay how is it was it like transitioning from ukumodela uhamba your actor as you said with Cape Town model and then you also your transition and also how is the acting industry I know there is a harshness in that industry can you talk about that and give also a light umuntu omusha uthi mina ngifuna ukuyoactor semuhle impilo yabilula nje they are just like flying to give them an idea ukuthi iziphi izinto kufanele bazenze ukuze babe ready for the industry.
Okay, so transitioning from modeling to acting was not easy.
Yeah.
Because if you look at it, those are two different things that are very different. Modeling is very safe. It's very easy, if I can put it like that.
Yes.
It's not easy, it's easy, yeah.
Yeah.
Because you don't have lines to learn. You don't have to memorize lines.
Yes.
You don't have to go to auditions and perform in front of 20 people that are going to judge your performance. In modeling, it's smooth. You go there, you show your face.
Yes.
If you have the right cheekbones and they are looking for someone with your specific look, you get the job. So it's very straightforward in modeling. It's very safe. It's very it's nice. I enjoyed being a model. I enjoyed all the freebies, everything that came with it, traveling the world, being this model who's come to shoot this campaign. It was nice, my days as a model.
Yeah.
Acting on the other side, on the other hand, is very different. I remember I always wanted to go to Joburg because I knew, okay, so you have to know this. If you're interested in the Ngenengwe industry, these are the things you're going to have to understand.
Yes.
Acting, if you want to be a model, you have to be based in in Cape Town.
Mm-hmm.
Cape Town is the hub of fashion and models.
Okay.
It's like the modeling hub.
Yeah.
If you want to do television, if you want to be a personality, if you want to be a celebrity, if you want to be an influencer,
mm-hmm.
if you want to be like more television things, is in Johannesburg.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So when I knew which I was ready to now enter the industry and do acting, I knew I was going to have to make the big move, which is the move to Johannesburg.
Mm-hmm.
The move that every parent fears. My mom didn't want me to go for the longest time.
Mm-hmm,
I had to prove to my mom which I was ready.
Yeah.
And at the time, I didn't understand why my mom was so concerned until I got to Joburg and I got to live in Joburg. And then I saw why a parent would be very hesitant. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Johannesburg is, as a city, is not a friendly city.
Yes.
Johannesburg, you could puma umhlaba wonke uhlangana Johannesburg.
Yeah.
Abantu abaphuma ko Zimbabwe, abantu abaphuma ko America, abantu abaphuma ko bani, abantu abaphuma emakhayeni a different, amakhaya nebek and imfundiso, amanye amakhaya angenayo imfundiso, ziyohlangana zonke goli in search for lento le eyodwa, which is the party eyodwa yestory.
Yo. Yeah.
Party at your day is doing the auditionella abandu about 200 people hope to get that one part for Udineo.
Yeah,
what you have to understand about the industry is that there are many people that aspire to be actresses and artists, but there are not enough work, there's not enough jobs to cater for all these people that have the dream to make it. So, in an industry like that, like net demand. Opportunities but anything can happen. You find producers, some producers exploiting this. There's politics in Nakhona. Who's gonna get the job? What are you willing to do to get the job? I'm not saying it happens in most cases, but in some cases you have to if you don't come from a family and is strong. No, une background, where you fear something higher than you, it is very easy to lose yourself in Johannesburg. So the industry, as you can imagine, is not all glitz and glam like how we see kuma awards. It is really cutthroat. It's really, really cutthroat. That is why I would advise you to, if you go to Joburg to search for, if you've explored Joburg, you now want to be the bigger person, you want to be the influencer, you want to be the celebrity or the what, you have to go to Uzazi. You need to know your story.
Yeah.
Because you can easily lose yourself overnight.
What do you mean by losing yourself? If you can just give us a picture, because somebody will say, what is that? Like, give us a mental picture, losing yourself.
So losing yourself means you can get high, understand. Okay, a city like Joburg is very hyped up.
Yeah.
There's always parties happening. There's always parties. There's always events.
Mm-hmm.
There's always people that are looking for a new talent, new girl to promote this, to promote that.
Mm-hmm.
And then in that, you get introduced to people from all sorts, all walks of life. You know? Especially young, vulnerable. You are sincere, you are innocent, and I was rude. So sometimes, they can't even stand up for themselves. But explore. So you have to draw the line. What are you willing to do to get that part?
Yeah.
What are you willing to do? Are you able to say this goes against my values?
Yeah.
Hence, if it means I lose this job and I don't book it, I'm okay with it as long as I'm going to sleep at night. Are you able to say that? Or you are the kind of person who can say, I want the job to the point where I'm willing to do anything for it. I just want to be famous. You understand? You have to know yourself. You have to make decisions. Your work is all about making decisions and just hope and just pray and hope with your decision. It's not going to come back and bite you, you know? Yeah. So you have to, with your kind, I think it stems from that's why I want to start my initiatives. Sometimes you don't address something because you are too shy, you are too scared. If you know yourself and you have your voice, you are not afraid to speak your truth.
So can you give us a scenario of you standing for your values? Maybe something that has happened in your life to give us a picture. Ukuthi, how did you stand for what you believe in without bending? When somebody says no, you want uzokwenza lokho before ngene kulwa mnyango.
It's like I said, Mama. Ukuthi, for example, you would go to an audition, and audition for a part. And then there would be a producer because he has the influence. You know, it's his show. He has been granted. He can pick anyone he wants. So it's just a matter of who he wants to pick. And then they come to you and they approach you like, okay, we want you for the part. But they start getting friendly with you. Obviously, there's boundaries. They're a producer. I'm an artist. There's got to be like a line. So you have to say, I'm not comfortable with this. I don't think I'm comfortable. If someone asks out for dinner, you're asking me out for dinner, it's just going to be the two of us somewhere. You are not inviting me to your office where we're going to talk about the role. Outside. It's someone getting friendly towards you unnecessarily. You have to call it out.
So umuntu futhi ufuna la afinyelele la ethi khona ngiyazi ngiyofuna umsebenzi but njoba dusho ma values ami lawo ama boundaries ami lawo shuthi makufinyelela la I'm not crossing the line noma kubiza ukuthi uyangilahlekela umsebenzi
even if it means this is the role that would make me an overnight sensation because umhlaba wonke if it means I'm going to lose myself I am selling my soul. Think twice. Think about it. All I'm going to say is, because you can't decide for someone, but I just want to say, think twice. Think about it. Because it does when they get a little parts come and go. I just want to promote getting jobs the right way. I just want to promote just thinking twice. Yes, you never know. So think twice, really think about it. Any decision you have to make, think about it. Sometimes you get so ileyo nto ke leyo ukuthi uma ungayithola enye iparty enye izovela ezobe idalelwe wena isikhathi sakho sesi-right usuvuthiwe-ke nawe usu-right nje ususha nje usu-ready ngempela kwangempela
I think isiphile esikhathini la bantu befuna khona iy'nto ey'sheshayo like yabo so now we are so grateful for i-group yakho le oyifomishile ukuthi put it back on my values because it's like it must happen now. I love it when you say if it's cutting a shy, but the truth is, most people haven't been trained to realize and to listen to ama signs ukuthi yabo lento le ibingitshela ukuthi I wasn't ready for this opportunity. Let me go back to njengo David owayi trained before ahlangane no Goliath. So yeah, I like it mangabe uyibeka kanjalo ukuthi abantu abazi ukuthi wena umnyango uvaleka, sometimes it's a sign yokuktshela ukuthi bengisona isikhathi.
So peer pressure ke mama,
yes.
Ne peer pressure ikibe khona yokubona abantu ubonanga ukuthi nje eh sekuhuhle lokho engikubonayo mina ngina ngihlalana ayengeke nami sengijahile
kanti
isikhathi yonke into ngesikhathayo.
Yeah. So now can you just before mhlambe before ushamazwe a wisdom siyakubona ke